Hi, good morning, children. Your 10th class A section. I tell the English medium biology subject. Mukhya mundu, congratulations to the students. Your 10th class. Very important year of your life. ముఖ్యంగా ఇన్ దిస్ బయాలజీ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ వెరీ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ సబ్జెక్ట్ అండ్ వెరీ యూస్ఫుల్ టు యువర్ లైఫ్ నౌ స్టడీన్ ఆర్గనిజమ్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ వరల్డ్ దేర్ ఆర్ టూ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్గనిజమ్స్ వన్ living organisms second non living organisms which organisms have growth development and many activities in body that organs are called living organisms which organs are they have no growth develop They have no activities in the organs. That organisms are called non-living organisms. The living organisms in plants, animals, also human beings. Non-living organisms in the stone, sand, water, air, etc. Every organism made up of the cell. You know that in this ninth previous classes you can study. Cell is the basic unit of life. And the cell are the made up of the many type of organisms. Some organisms made up of single cell that are unicellular organisms. Like that, amoeba, euglena, paramecium, bacteria, yeast cells. Some of organisms, their number of cells to made up of the organisms. That organisms are called multicellular organisms. Single organisms are the amoeba, euglena, paramecium. At the least, multicellular organisms are like that, plants, animals, human beings. These are the made up of the cell. In the organs of the organism, organ of the organism, cell of the organism to can live, to essential for the energy, their activities. This energy produced from the food and the organisms to take food the first that food is conversion into the energy that energy can utilize the different type of organ different type of activities in this are every organisms there are many activities to they take up the food this is known as nutrition And the food is the digestion in the digestive system to form the glucose. That glucose is transferred to the every cell of the body through blood. And it is the transpiration. And the cell enter into the glucose is enter into the cell in the process of respiration. The glucose is conversion into the energy. That energy can utilize the different type of activities. As activities to form the number of waste materials. The waste materials storage in the body that substance are the spoil and the body organs also spoil. So the waste products to eliminated from the body with the process of the excretion, and then nutrition, transpiration, respiration, excretion, these are the important life process in the organism. And every organism to perform the many activities of the in the body, the life, these activities are called life process. An organism to produce the another organism, the same type of organism, that process is called reproduction. The nutrition, transpiration, respiration, and excretion, reproduction, these are the mainly life process in the organism. In the life process, you can study in the 10th class. You can study the in 10th class. There are the many types of life process. This life process is main important. Can understand. It is very important in the class of the 10th class. There were the very important of the, you know that in the 10th class, there are the 10 lessons. One is the nutrition, and the second one respiration, the third one transpiration, the fourth one new excretion, fifth one coordination, the sixth one reproduction, seventh is the coordination of different type life process, and eighth aridity, ninth our environments, and 10th natural resource. You are studying the then 10 lessons in this 9th, 10th class very carefully. Can understand the every lesson. You can write the notes at your notebook, and you can write the examination of the short notes answers also. This is very improvement your knowledge in biology class. Now you can study the nutrition in the next class. At the 10th class students are very important in the life process in your life. And the studies of the biology is a part of the your study in the 10th class. This is very important, and you can study the and study hard work and hard. You can write the notes and examinations. You can gain the bone marks. Very good. Thank you. Thank you. And all.